I like Top Chef. It's a show that's on Bravo TV. And if you've never seen it, you should watch it now, if for nothing more than Padma's boobies. Padma, she's the host, and she's had quite a life. She was a model and an actress. And Salman Rushdie's wife. Salman Rushdie wrote satanic verses. And the Muslim extremists wanted to take his life. But hell, I guess that it was worth it, because he ended up with a smoking wife.